Welcome to Minity Maths. This video will teach you some maths tricks to help you quickly multiply by 9. We'll explore quick techniques that will allow you to perform these multiplications with ease. Let's get started. The first trick is the hand trick. This trick can be used when multiplying 9 by the numbers 1 to 10. To perform the hand trick, hold out your hands and fingers. Assign a number to each finger, in ascending order. Fold down the finger of the number you are multiplying 9 by. In this case, 6. Next, count the number of fingers to the left of the folded finger, and assign it to the tens column. Here we have 5 fingers before the folded finger, so we can write down 5 as the tens number. Finally, count the number of fingers to the right of the folded finger, and assign it to the units column. There are 4 fingers after the folded finger, so we can write down 4 in the units place. So we can see that 6 multiplied by 9 equals 54. The next trick can be used when multiplying 9 by single-digit numbers. The trick is based on observing a pattern that occurs when you multiply single-digit numbers by 9, and is related to the hand trick. Here's how it works. Write down the number you want to multiply by 9. Subtract 1 from that number. Note down the result. Subtract the new number from 9. Note down this number. The final answer is the concatenation of the two numbers you obtained in steps 3 and 5. Let's go through an example to illustrate the process. So, 7 multiplied by 9 equals 63. Let's try another example, and this time see if you can spot the connection between this and the previous hand trick. Therefore, 9 multiplied by 9 equals 81. This final trick can be used to multiply any number by 9. Here's how it works. Write down the number you want to multiply 9 by. Multiply this number by 10. Note down the result of multiplying by 10. Subtract the original number from this result. This number is the final answer. Let's look at an example to demonstrate. So again, we can see that 7 multiplied by 9 equals 63. Here's another example. Eventually, you may be able to perform this trick in your head. Therefore, 15 multiplied by 9 equals 135. Have a go at these practice questions and pause the video while you work them out. Try the various methods taught in this video to see which works best for you. Thanks for watching Minity Maths. Subscribe for more videos.